The Drake men were bounced from the first round of Arch Madness in St. Louis last night. This afternoon, the two-time defending Valley champs also found their stay in St. Louis to be short and not so sweet. Scott Reister shows us the end of the road for the UNI Panthers.
UNI came to St. Louis losers of six of their last seven games since losing Lucas O'Rear to an ankle injury, and unfortunately their luck did not change against Creighton in their opener. UNI coach Ben Jacobson going against his friend and mentor, the former Panther coach Greg McDermott, and it was McDermott's son Doug who had a huge day. The freshman scoring inside and scoring outside. The Ames grad notched nine of his team's first 11 points and finished with 16 points and seven boards, a dream come true.
It's a blast coming here to St. Louis. I came here a lot growing up as a fan, and now I'm here as a player, and it's even better.
Didn't play well enough at the offensive end of the floor in the first half, but made it a very competitive basketball game, and because of that, we had a chance to get the thing tied there at the end.
UNI was down three and had one final shot. It was senior Kajo Ahelegbe, determined to tie it up. And heartbroken when his final shot came up short of the buzzer. Creighton won it 60-57, advancing to Saturday's semis.
Just so tough to know that there's just a couple things that you left on the floor that you can't get back, and that's the toughest thing. It hurts. Oh, man, it hurts.
What we wanted was to go to the NCAA tournament, so it's going to be a little harder to do that. We wanted to win the MVC this year, but obviously, it's not going to happen this year.
For all the seniors, and the rest of us feel terrible that we couldn't really get the job done for them. They've done such a great job for this team, this program, for so many years. It's just really disappointing.
And barring an invitation from the CBI or CIT postseason tournaments, it's also the end of the road for fellow seniors Kerwin Dunham from Bondurant Farrar and Lucas O'Rear. In St. Louis, Scott Reister, KCCI, Iowa Sports Leader.